Alright. Sonic and Tails and Amy enter. Hurry up, you guys. It's almost time for our 25th anniversary panel.
I'm coming. I just gotta sort through this inconveniently large Comic-Con swag bag. I got a con-exclusive Peaky Blinders chapstick, a Game of Thrones cheese knife, a Chicago Fire Lego set.
Nice haul. So many awesome things to throw out later.
Cosplaying as Hulkbuster Iron Man would shatter gender stereotypes, but all it shattered was a Big Fortuna collector plate that I would have had to pay for if I didn't reach my wallet in this monstrosity.
Hey, where are Knuckles and Sticks?
Right? Oh, they're in line for the world premiere of Batman, The Killing Joke.
Demonstration. Feast your eyes on this.
Wow, impressive. Now you ready to make that special announcement?
Right after I dazzle these good people with some homing attacks. In television, Sonic Boom season so fast!
No!
This isn't just Sonic's 25th anniversary, it's mine too, you know! And I'm taking over this shindig.
No!
Robots!
That was more impressive than 104th of July's. Now it's your turn, Egghead.
But while you were preoccupied with my robots, I set up a force field around the House of Blues. Nobody's getting in or out. Thankfully, nobody's gonna want out because you're all invited to
the Dr. Eggman 25th Anniversary Extravaganza! With special guests Orbot and Cubot! Fastidious Beaver! Mike the Ox! And Lady Walrus! And now, the Dr. Eggman Dancers!
On my 25th anniversary, I wanted to hire the best MC money could buy. Unfortunately, Kevin Smith is busy hosting the preacher panel in Hall H. So instead, here's Comedy Jim.
Welcome everybody to the House of Blues. It used to be the House of Blues with beige arms, but we improved it!
This is dreadful. It's one thing to be held prisoner, but I didn't realize we were going to be tortured.
I can't believe I'm missing the Klingon Lifestyles panel for this.
Moving right along, here's the comedy stylings of Orbot and Cubot. If you've been waiting to use the bathroom, now's the time, folks.
Orbot, I can't go out there in front of all those people.
Of course you can, Cubot. You're brave.
I'm brave.
You're intrepid.
I'm intrepid.
You don't know the meaning of the word. word fear.
I don't even know the meaning of the word intrepid. Thank you, everybody. Good night.
That's it. You had months to prepare for this event, and that's what you came up with. Isn't anyone going to heap praise on me?
Anniversary too. I'm sure we could muster up some compliments.
Egghead, you are the most feared villain I've ever encountered.
What? Oh, Hedgehog, you came to my party. You do care.
I only came here to tell you I don't care. Disabled your pathetic force field. And no one here is free to go.
Yay!
I recommend you do before the inevitable Q&A session. I'll be back. But next time, on my terms.
Up, but before we finish, I want to address something that's been on all of your minds regarding this thing people call Sinani. I want to state once and for all
that actually we're out of time.
Amy, there's always the 50th anniversary. Good night, everybody.
Everyone, now let's quickly move on to the Q&A so I can get over to Paul H and catch the tail end of Kevin Smith. Please welcome the Q&A moderator, Aaron Wilbur.